Hello guys, and good day to you. Welcome back to the part 9 of our Galactic Conquest CS campaign. So, let's play. I think, yeah, I can only enter turn, okay. Tatooine is another arc. Move to Kamino. I have.
Select a unit to manufacture.
I think I'll buy some unit. No, I don't have money for this. Alright, it's okay.
Select a bonus to purchase.
Yeah, bonus.
Garrison bonus purchase. Auto turret bonus purchase.
Okay.
All fleets on standby.
Okay, enter. Battle on Naboo. They attack us on Naboo. Okay.
Select a bonus for this battle.
Extra troops, guys, or leader? I think I'm gonna go with leader.
Leader bonus activated.
Okay guys, let's go and win this. If we lose this, I'm gonna kill myself. And guys, yeah, I think you saw the E3 for Battlefront 3. You saw the trailer. It's gonna be really awesome. So yeah, when it comes out, I think I'm gonna buy it and try to play it on PC and then record. But when I come home today, I'll make
our forces are under escort of a leader.
I think I'll play
awaiting orders.
I think I'll make a video about how to play Star Wars Battlefront online in the series of 30 times, so yeah. Capture this again. Whoa! How did the grenade kill him? Okay. Oh, sorry, bro. Why? I mean. Oh, this is really hard. Space battle in some random planet or space. Okay guys, as you can see, space battle is coming, so what I'm going to do is to play this in the next part. So thank you all for watching, and please rate, comment, like, subscribe. If you have any opinions how I play, or if you have anything, you then do need to share with me, just comment. The next faction I'm going to play is Republic, and comment if you want to see any mods in the game, anything, just comment, I'll be glad to read your comments and be happy to reply to you. So guys, thank you all for watching, see you on next part, that is part 10. Goodbye guys, enjoy your rest of the